We have another NHL trade to discuss, this time between the Senators and the Bruins, swapping Josh Brown and Zach Senyshyn. We'll discuss the full details coming up next. So welcome back to another video here at Top Shelf Hockey. As I mentioned, we have another trade, this time between the Bruins and the Senators, with the Boston Bruins picking up veteran defenseman Josh Brown, who, of course, big rugged defenseman. He's about 6'5", over 200 pounds, can play physical, not afraid to fight, not the most adequate defensively. Hopefully he can play a smaller role there, which I would imagine with the depth they have on that blue line would be the case. He's likely going to be just some extra beef back there in a small role, so it should be fine. But certainly there's been times in Ottawa where he was playing too much of a role and he was exposed defensively. But, you know, like I said, if he's limited and he can play, you know, physical style, drop the gloves once in a while, he can be effective. Going back the other way, we get Zach Senyshyn. Of course, was a player in the Boston organization looking for more opportunity, had requested a trade earlier this year. He finally gets that. He'll probably get a chance to play some NHL games with the Senators to see how that works out. Of course, Brown's a player who's a pending UFA, wasn't coming back anyway. So the Bruins, get him. Ottawa gets a player they can have a free look at basically for a little while and see if it works out. There's also a fifth round pick going to Ottawa with Senyshyn, and going with Brown to Boston is a conditional seventh round pick. So if Senyshyn plays in at least five NHL games, then that they include a sixth rounder as well. So a couple of picks and Brown going to Boston if Senyshyn plays five games. If not, it's Brown one pick, four Senyshyn and one pick going back the other way. So let me know your thoughts on this trade as well down in the comments. We'll discuss further. If you're new to this channel, make sure you subscribe and stick around. We'll keep you up to date with all the latest news, rumors, and analysis on all 32 NHL teams. Thank you for watching, and I'll catch you next time.